हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रिलेशन बिटवीन इंटरनल रेजिस्टेंस स्मॉल आर एंड एक्सटर्नल रेजिस्टेंस कैपिटल आर फॉर अ सेल। नाउ सपोज दैट यू आर हैविंग अ सेल हुज ईएमएफ इज जाई एंड इंटरनल रेजिस्टेंस इज स्मॉल आर एंड इट इज कनेक्ट विद एक्सटर्नल रेजिस्टेंस कैपिटल आर। दिस इज अ सेल। द करंट विल स्टार्ट टू फ्लो। सपोज दैट द करंट इन द सर्किट फ्रॉम पॉजिटिव टू नेगेटिव, that current is I. We know that the potential difference also can known as terminal voltage V is equal to xi minus IR is the potential difference across this one, okay, which is measured by a voltmeter whose resistance is very high. So you can imagine this equation one. For this resistance V is equal to IR. Now I put the value of I from equation 2 in equation 1, what we get? V is equal to xi minus V by R into small r. Okay? Now bring this to left side is equal to xi and take the V common, 1 plus R by R is equal to xi, or you can say 1 by R plus R is equal to xi by V. Okay, so I can write here R by R is equal to xi by V minus 1, or R is equal to xi by V minus 1 into capital R. This is a very important relation between internal resistance small r and external resistance capital R. Now one thing is very important which must be understand here. If I calling here equation number 2 and this one is equation number 3, so I recall the equation 2 again, so I can write xi by 1 plus r by r. So I want to make a variation of voltage with resistance capital R and V. So children, if I put here r equal to 0, definitely this term will be infinity and the whole term will be infinity. Something upon infinity is 0, so V is equal to 0. So the graph will start from here. And as well as the value of capital R increases, the whole value will start to increase. Initially. So as well as R increases, V increases. But when R becomes very high, suppose that it tends to infinity, it's very high. Not infinity, you can say very high. That means this denominator will be very large, the whole number will be very small. That means tends to 0. It will tends to 0. So it becomes a xi. 1 plus 0 means 0. A 1 and xi upon 1 is xi. So the graph will be constant. So this is the variation of voltage and external resistance. Initially, when the external resistance increases, EMF increases, voltage increases. And after some time it becomes a constant. Thank you.